Excuse me, I guess y'all don't speak hound dog. What I meant to say was, hey guys, we've been waiting for you. Sure glad y'all are here. Welcome to Anderson Dairy. Mosey on down to the barnyard here. I want you to meet some of my favorite people. I mean, animals. We're your barnyard buddies. And if I do say so myself, we're just wagging our tails with excitement, waiting to meet you. Come on, the tour's about to commence. Get yourself inside, you hear?
Bob in here. I thought I heard you out there. I guess you ladies and gentlemen can't see what goes on here at Anderson Dairy. Well, here we are. I know you're probably asking, where are the cows? Well, they're out grazing in the grass, somewhere out on the farm just out of town from here. But I'm here, and I'm happy to see you. My name is Kelsey Young. You look like the goodness you can milk. Kelsey, it's the middle of the bunch of good strong bones and teeth. Yeah, my parents named me Kelsey Young, but you can just call me Kelsey for short. Say, for a cat, don't you think I'm pretty? Charlie, don't you? Anyway, where are my manners? Why, I must surely introduce you to our little neighborhood. Rudy, are you awake out there? We have company. Everyone, meet Rudy the Rooster.
Oh, hello. You're sure a great-looking bunch of humans, as far as humans go. Now, are you ready for some ice cream?
Not yet. You must wait till I get a chance to see the dairy. Then,
ice cream. Kelsey, you're just like my mother. Always telling me I have to wait for dessert. Well, folks, I promise it'll be worth the wait.
You're right, Rudy, even if I didn't say so myself. Everybody, what's your favorite flavor? My favorite's all of them. Now I'd like you to meet the girls. Say hello, ladies. They're Sissy, Greta, Eunice, Ruth, and Chicky.
Hi, everybody. How's it going? The girls and I are just carefully proud to have you on visiting us in our cool barnyard coop. Choo-choo. Kelsey girl, you know, because we're such slick chicks, it's good to see you invite some hip humans to join us. Girlfriend, you're all right.
Thanks, Chicky. Now, I'd like you to meet our littlest neighbor, Squeaky the Mouse. Squeaky's a little shy. He's only 5 inches tall, and he makes his home over there in the woodpile. Squeaky, will you peek your head out and talk to all the boys and girls? I know they'd love to meet you. Wouldn't you like to meet Squeaky, boys and girls?
Kelsey, haven't you heard? That big old hungry cat is hanging around the barnyard again. Did you hear that? Call me shy if you feel better. I'd rather be safe than sorry. That ordinary cat might be sneaking around here. Besides, I'm having the worst bad hair today. I just washed my fart and I can't do it.
We'll keep an eye out for that pesky old cat, Squeaky. Sorry we didn't get to see you this time, but we're still all your barnyard buddies. We'll be rooting for you, Squeaky. And speaking of buddies, I'd like you to meet
ice cream. Is it ice cream yet?
Not yet, Rudy. Just be patient.
Kelsey, I got you the old
one. Sure, Mr. Bright Eyes. I haven't forgotten you. Everybody, meet the wisest old owl I know.
Me?
Yes, you. Everyone, meet Mr. Bright Eyes.
Hello, little young ones. I can only say on this most auspicious occasion, my heartfelt gratitude must be expressed on behalf of all of us in attendance. May I extend our very well wishes. In other words, hey, y'all, we sure are glad you're here today. I just love using big words in such a hoop.
Don't fall out of that tree, Mr. time we get on with the show. Ladies and gentlemen, Rudy the Rooster's main job around here is getting mornings off to a great start. He's so bright, so professional.
I'm so glad my watch still works. It makes Crow the front turn a whole lot easier. I'm really not a morning rooster, you know. But I'm always awake for ice cream. But Kelsey, if he's in ice cream time now,
just a minute after waiting, it's not time for ice cream. That reminds me, it's time to get to work. Places, everyone. Farmyard buddies.